on a new episode of 7 Days to Die. So another town where I'm going now. Still on the hunt for the Book of Books. Or the Books of Books. Which sounds stupid. Still hoping to find stuff in cars. Well, this looks like a bigger city. Look at all the stuff here. But I am on a mission. To look at cars. And be disappointed. No time to lose. There's enough gas on me. Oh, another. Parts is always good. Just as recipes to use them. Big harvester. Oh, he has to load. I'm too fast for loading the chunks here. Oh, that's not the best of gas. Let's take that. Yeah. Someday I must get lucky. It sounds like a rabbit is dying, hitting some cacti. Are you hiding up there? I'm supposed to play with you. So, someone woke up? Yeah. Let's have them. So, someone is outside. Where? Oh! Where do you come from? Could have been nearly headless, but he was totally headless. Got some vitamins. Okay, another mod. I'm so disappointed here. Already have that. Always. Yeah, okay, let's make a fleet of mini bikes. Just for the fun of it. Let's together. Not too good on my car, but hey. It can take these moves and this. A lot of farming in the desert. So, if there is a city, there must also be a trader. So, let's go to the outskirts of the city and look if I can find a trader. Not a traitor, a trader. Which can be the same. Quite nice with a lot of water here. Thank you. Oh, this is the super big one. You don't want to do that. Yeah, I think I used this one. Yeah. Sound like he wanted to attack me. Yeah, that's the biggest one. Come on! I'm too bloody stupid to hit it. Oh yeah. No. Just have to be careful for the barbed wire. Because there's the loot. That's where I want to go. 50 shots left. Nice. I think there was a trigger for this. Where are you? There's some ammunition, that's not what I need. But as soon as I go down here, there will be have the regulars. It's unbelievable, that was not enough to wake them up. Ha! Okay, let's go the other way, let's take a look. People should now spawn in. Oh, level up, nice. But doesn't help me, I need to get... Where is the... Yeah, the barbed wire is there. Okay, let's try this. Now they woke up. Haha, let's get the cops. Them down. There's a lot of stuff going on here. Where? Oh, more. get the heck out of here because the powder coming was not a good idea. Okay, return to car. Out of ammunition. Let's find the trader and then I might get home. So they were not too happy to see me, and I have not planned for this ammunition wise. Interested in me. That was good timing. Let's head away. So there has to be a trailer here. There's no town without one. I'm driving through the desert. Yes, I won't sing. Interesting. Let me hit the car here. Yeah, that's okay. Have this one use, yeah. Yeah. Oh, a sandstorm. No need for that at the moment. Another church, they are quite religious here. Didn't help them. This was empty, but this is a full car. She over there, she wouldn't mind that I'm here. It would be my fourth trader. Oh, that's the one that's so abusive, okay. Come on. Let's shoot this baby. Back, don't need that. There was nothing else I wanted to. That's just it. Let's see what he has. Let's swap him. Then I have to think about getting back. That. Books. Books are good. No, they're not. Of course. Some food. Some nothing.
Okay, fucker. You respect the shop rules, and we'll get along just fine.
I see you have nothing. Let's see what you have in the inventory. Night Stalker, nope. Contact grenades, shotgun messiah, shotguns more damage, nope. Gun gloves, red tea, gunpowder, take. Cowboy hats, you are all quite bad equipped. Take the cobblestone and the cement. Don't need a bottle of acid at the moment.
Be careful out there.
Total waste of time. Trader 4. Let's take the trip to town. That's quite a nice trip. City. 7.1 kilometers to the other one. Yeah, not really. It's 4.9 home, I think. I have to go south. Maybe? Yeah. Just go south here. I'm straight on my... Wait, I don't have any ammunition. Because behind that door, there is the... I don't have the means to kill it. Let's put it on here that this is five. Yeah, they have a lot of stuff there. Not without ammunition. What do we try? There's a big zombie bear and whatever. Yeah, but the POI is here, so good to know. Bob spores a lot of meat in there. Survivor, not the survivor shop, okay. There's something in the bus. The school bus, maybe weapons. No. Go away. Go away. Leave me alone. Battery. Shut up. Come on. Yes, yes. Come here. Come here. Let's play a little bit of voucher baseball. Yep. Not existing road. With some cars. Repair it. Whatever. Whatever. Ooh, hi. Oh yeah, come on, another bird. No, it's enough. Oh, yeah, that's definitely enough of birds. Don't like them, don't need anymore. Just keep away from me. OK, Okay, we know now that there's a bigger city with a lot of POIs. A little bit too far away from my taste. Well, what can you do? Can't do nothing. Resources you could get here. If I had the auger, it wouldn't take years to just pick some of them. Yeah, it's of course. Go away, bird. There's another. Was the camp that I already know? I think that is the one that. No, I didn't. I haven't seen that one before. Another military camp here. Let's put on the lights and head home. It's nighttime anyway. So, yeah, that was a bummer. So, I don't know how. I haven't checked when my trader restocks. I'm not really up to. Maybe I do a quest and hope to get everything as a quest reward, but I don't think that will happen. Anyways, I keep this as a short episode. I had some longer ones, so you don't have to watch me driving home all the time. Thanks for watching. If you like what you saw, hit the like button. Subscribe to the channel, unless I hit the tree now. Stay safe, and as always, don't get bit by zombies. See you all.